Economedes couldn't wrap one up today, but they could eliminate the crosstown rival Edinburg Bobcats. Tony Izaguirre is one of the top running backs for Edinburg Economedes, but watch here at the end, gets taken down bad on a knee. Yeah, and Izaguirre would be sidelined with a knee injury for the rest of the game, but he got him in position and Economedes takes care of it. Luis Alvarez to Austin Reyna. That's a 1 yard touchdown pass and it's 7-0 Economedes. Back comes Edinburg. Michael Harrison, the Bobcats quarterback, long pass. Jordan Saldana, oh, tries to get in. Down to the 1 yard line just before the second quarter. Carlos Obregon finishes it off. It's 7-7, but Economedes scores on a double pass right before half, and that is all she wrote. That's the final score. 14-7 at half. 14-7 is your final. Edinburg officially out of playoff contention. Edinburg Vela's chances take a hard hit as well.